How to file a complaint with the Federal Communications Commission. The Federal Communications Commission regulates communications by radio, television, telephone, satellite, and cable in the United States. By filing a consumer complaint, you contribute to federal enforcement and consumer protection efforts and help us identify trends and track important issues. The FCC can help you with concerns about accessibility, captioning, hearing aid compatible phones, text to 911, relay services, and more. Emergency communications, for example, accessible emergency alerts and 911 outages. Internet, for example, speed and availability. Phone issues, for example, unwanted calls, spoofing. Radio, for example, commercials, promotions, interference. And television, for example, indecency and availability. You can file a complaint or ask us to help you in the following ways. Online, www.fcc.gov/complaints. Email, dro@fcc.gov. Video phone, 844-432-2275. TTY, 888-532-2275, voice 202-418-2517. If your complaint is about a telecommunications service or billing issue, we encourage you to contact your provider to resolve your issue prior to filing a complaint. If you file a complaint with us, we will serve your complaint on your provider. Your provider has 30 days to send you a response. For more information about the FCC and filing a complaint, visit us at www.fcc.gov/complaints. For more information about accessibility issues, visit us at www.fcc.gov/accessibility. Thank you.